Hold your fingers like this. Get your 2-pinch grip. Cut your carrot on a slight angle. Roll that blade. Always use the back 2 inches. And then you get your perfect little carrot chips. And let's see if we can get some speed on this. And with the Cutco concave groove here, you'll naturally see most of the carrot come right off. One more time. There you have it.